Julian Lizeroux from France, and I'm 34 years old, and I'm an alpine skier. I started skiing 30 years ago with my parents. My mother was a ski instructor, my father was a mountain guide. And so, 3 years old I was on skis, 7 years old in a ski club, and 18 years old in a French ski team. Today I will be racing in a World Cup, but I will be with all of you for the World Snow Day. I see all of you guys in a World Snow Day. Bye bye and have fun.